And we're just about ready to progress to level 5. If we can stop getting our asses kicked long enough to finish up level 4. I wish there was a way I could automate this process. Some sort of macro or something that just casts all my spells automatically. You're not very nice sneaking up on a resting man, you know that? Where to now? Looks like we need to finish up down there. Hopefully we won't run into any more of those red things. Nope, just run-of-the-mill gargoyles. And cheat ghouls. Nothing interesting down here, it doesn't look like. Nobody here but us stalactites. And stalagmites. Alright, that's it for this dungeon. All we need to do now is go down the stairs. Oh yeah, darkness trap. Let's go ahead and save, actually. I think it's been a little while since I've saved, so... couldn't hurt. It is in your best interest to save frequently. Yeah, let's see how close to the beginning that pit was. Yep, pit's over here. Ruby. Let's see, do we have any keys we can ditch? Whoa! Oh crap. Not good. I do not like these red guys. What's your name, red guy? His name is Zill. That is what he is. And this freaking level is probably going to be chock full of them. I really wish I could find some better armor. Oh, we have found our first teleporter. I will demonstrate in a moment if I can survive this encounter. The Eye of the Tiger. And there's actually two teleporters here. So, let's rest again. And let's save again. I'm telling you, you have to be paranoid in this game. Otherwise, you're doomed. Alright, let's see what horrors lie beyond the teleporter. A garnet! No! Whoa! What the heck is that? That was a wraith. Ooh, not good. Wraiths, if I remember correctly, drain experience points when they hit you. I don't know, I may not remember correctly. I'm hoping I don't. This is kind of a stately level. Oh lord. Well, this is an easy puzzle. Thought I missed something. Check for hidden passages. Nope. Alright, let's brave the other teleporter. Of course. Not good. Me no likey wraiths. Well, so far it doesn't look like that's any experience drained. I don't know, though. I just don't know. Man, even Cure Syria doesn't heal that much. Oh, there it goes. I lose one level of experience and all spells. Now, I'm not entirely sure what that means. Does that mean I lost an entire level's worth of experience, or I need a little bit more experience to go up a level, or what? Because, I mean, if I lost an entire level of experience, I might as well just... there he goes again. That sucks. Just like that, I'm back at level 5. Now, am I close to going back up to level 6, or... Maybe it's a temporary thing. I honestly don't know. God, that's brutal. Now let's rest and see if I go back up levels. Oh crap, I have to pray for my spells again. Oh yeah, that's right. Damn it! I'm still level 5. Fuck that, I'm looting my game. This is gonna make things very tedious. If I have to load my game every time I run into a Wraith. On the plus side, I believe that Wraiths are undead. So... Crap. Which means I have to go into the left teleporter again. Okay, I'm going to take things a little more cautiously. I'm going to keep my, oops. I want to keep my holy symbol in this hand, so I'm ready to turn undead if I have to. I hope it works. It's going to make these things a little harder to kill, take a little longer, but it'll be worth it if I can prevent myself from getting drained all the time. I really hope Wraiths are only on this level. Oh no. Yeah. I'll exit the game. That would be smart of me. Jesus. Oh shit. Turn undead, turn undead. Okay, well, at least that works on them. Stop it! I don't want that! Jesus. Okay, so turn undead does indeed work. I think I can hit him from here with that. Nope. Okay, it doesn't always work. Maybe it doesn't work at all. I don't know. It looked like it worked. It looked like he started running away when I used it before. I'm gonna save again. This is where things start getting a little bit difficult. It's where you have to fight stuff that makes you lose experience points. That's not working at all. Screw it. I'm going back to my weapon combination. I just need to start saving more often so that when I do get drained, I can load my game. I mean, do you honestly expect me to play this being knocked back to level 5 constantly? I had an Eye of the Tiger around here somewhere. Oh yeah, here it is. I mean, really. Nobody should be expected to play like that. We're just going to make things quite difficult for the contest. Let's see. That's the teleporter I came in. Did I completely explore this area? No, one more door. And, I'd say that about wraps things up for this video. Duke of the Bomb's starting to get a little bit frustrated, but we can still do this. Hang in there. We can persevere. See you later.